Okay guys, we're back. This will probably be the final one if I can wrap it up in time. So let's just get right into it. What you wanna do? Let's travel here. Got Captain Dremod. But if you go down some more, you got Ben Hart. That hurt. I think Ben Hart's probably gonna die. Ow. All I wanted. There we go. There it goes. Can't say I didn't see that coming. Oh, he stepped on me. Ow, my face. Wow.
Actually, I don't have that much trouble with him.
Try that again, shall we? Oh, they still hit me. Ow, couldn't even see him. close. That attack should have hit. There we go. And Ben Hart's still alive. Now at this point you can go fight Vendrick and he'll be a lot easier, and if you beat him you can go to another area to get his soul and his armor set. But I'll leave that up to you to fight him. I ain't gonna worry about it on this one.
You? Thank you.
I'm going to actually use this.
Bear until...
to do this.
You... well... visit...
huh? I'll be around.
Oh, now all I need is some souls.
I'll be around.
Now, let's go do this final boss. There we go.
My journey, my name, the dragon, but it put.
Yep. See who we got down here at the end. I just summoned up Ben Hart if he's here. I hope that counts toward his victories, because I think he died on me on the mirror night. I don't have any of those. My own phantoms track me. Like so. Aw, yeah, and Ben Hart lived. And now I'm trapped in here. Because we've beat the game. I don't think I can skip these credits. But, there you go. It's the end of that. Well, I'll decide what I want to record gameplay of next. I'll probably continue the stream that I've been doing for the co-op version of this. Randomly stream some Valkyria Chronicles whenever I get a chance. What I've been playing. So, well, till next time.